What's up, y'all? It's your boy Trey. Hey, today we're working on a 2016 Chevrolet Trax. Got a problem with the reservoir leaking, shooting out to the engine, cracked.
All right, see all that residue right there? See all those? Right there? Right over here. Right here. Right here. Underneath the hoses. And also, right here, this is where it broke off. So hopefully it's not the thermostat or the housing leaking, which is underneath here. We're gonna find out. We won't find out until we replace this whole reservoir. And then we gotta do a pressure test. See all those leaking everywhere? Shooting out from here. Hopefully it's just there. Cross your fingers, just there. Now to take this whole thing off, you gotta take these. Take one right here. Two right here, three and four. Come right off, take this off, there's two bolts. Take this one off right here, this hose, and this hose right here.
Bam! Notice I only took one, two, three, four off because one, two, three, and four here, you don't have to. Just gotta do this. And you can see a 10 millimeter bolt right behind it. Right here, underneath here. Yes, sir. Uno, dos. Wondering where my thumb is cut off so I can access my phone. Don't take this off yet because you gotta take this hose off and this off right here. Know what I mean? Broke right here. Hopefully it's that. Take this right here. Wiggle it. Wiggle, wiggle. Then pull it right off. There you go. And go back to your 10 millimeter.
Protection.
You wanna dive in there? You gotta turn off the lights. And then you're gonna use this right here. Is there infrared? It's in here. So it glows. You can detect the leaks down there. If it shows. So we're gonna let it run for a little bit. And then we're gonna come back and check with this guy. All right, we're gonna turn the lights off and check for the leaks with the leak detector. Notice how it turns green. Hose is good. Both the hose is good. I mean the pimps is happy. Hose is good, pimps is happy. Players get played, pimps get paid, son. Woo! Look at that, no leaks. Palm saw. Turn it off. Let it run. That's it. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Make some more videos. Thank you. Come again.